I thought I'd give you guys a quick update on the white General Electric radio that I just got from eBay. I pulled the chassis out, and aside from one Delco branded tube, this chassis is 100% original. Nothing underneath of it has ever been changed. And even here we have this long black wire. You can't tell it's long from here, but it is. It's about maybe 20 feet long. It's the original wire. So what I want to do here is replace the filter caps first and then try it out and see how it works. Now, I said I was going to sleep on whether or not I was going to restore the white radio or use the chassis in the other brown radio. And I decided that it's going to come down to one thing. In order to save the front faceplate, grill, whatever you want to call it, it's going to have to be removed so I could sand it down because it's metal and get all the rust off of it and repaint it. Well, this radio uses speed clips. These are one-use only clips that get pushed on at the factory and are not made to ever come off again. So, the question is, can I get those speed clips off without breaking the plastic pegs? If I can, then I will restore this white set. If not, then the chassis is going to get used in the brown set.